family, but he could not meet new friends. But one time he met a penguin called Snowy, and Snowy really wants to meet another friend. Snowy told Johnny to meet another one. And Snowy really wants to meet a new friend. Snowy saw one. Her name is Tiny. Tiny have parents too, but his parents is so busy. She have to live with her grandma. Tiny was the only one that people liked. And Tiny was the only one that really is smart in her kindergarten.